In this video, let me show you how to make a beautiful slide in PowerPoint. Before starting the video, if you are new to channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you keep getting such informative videos. Let's begin the topic here. Go to Insert tab, click on Picture. I have downloaded a picture from Google. Select it and insert it. Size 7 cm. Place it here, duplicate and place it like this. Go to Insert, go to Shape, select rectangle shape and drag it over here. Shape outline, make it no outline. Go to Insert and choose a Vada style from Vada gallery and write here welcome. Select, go to Home tab, increase size, go to Format, then Align Middle. Now select this shape and this one, go to Merge Shape, click on Subtract. Now let me press Ctrl V to paste, duplicate, place it like this, again doing the same task. Select shape, click on right button, go to Format shape and change color. Increase transparency like this. Now let me make a duplicate slide, select this, rotate it, place it here, rotate it. Select flowers, go to Format, select distribute horizontally and distribute vertically. Select flowers, select distribute horizontally, go to my first slide, select this one, hold down shift key and increase the size. Now let me select these two. Go to Transition, click on More of and watch the slideshow. This is looking beautiful. If you video helpful, then like it and subscribe the channel and share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Thank you.